New Mexico State Police are investigating a deputy-involved shooting that left a suspect dead in Tucumcari.
Officials say it happened on South 7th Street, a couple blocks away from Tucumcari High School. That was around 4 this morning. The shooting involved the Quay County Sheriff's Office. Deputies and state police were at the crime scene investigating this morning. The deputy and the suspect's name have not been released. The investigation continues.